Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Hello.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move! Move!
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas! It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Thank you.
It's not gonna work!
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her. For you. For Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know.
I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until they can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready.
I
still can't see straight.
How do you feel?
Like a deer on a spit. Is there anything you need?
We'll live.
Get you medicine soon. Are you comfortable?
As much as I can be.
Be strong. You're going to live.
Thank you. Anything I can do?
No, not now. We have to get ready to move the wounded. We found these supplies with the invaders. It's not much, but...
That is no choice at all. We are not cowards.
Thank you.
Hello there.
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh. We sent men to search for survivors or food, but none have returned. Sounds drift up from the glaciers, but if people still lived entombed inside, I do not know. It could be the shifting ice, but I will be the first to admit, it sounds like the voices of men. Perhaps the ghosts of the Prophet's warriors still patrol the frozen streets. We will send no more of our people inside. We have to accept that the Prophet and the city are lost to us, and that we are now on our own.
Still more in there.
I can't see.
Oh, God.
The pain is too severe.
What are you saying?
I have to cut it off.
No! No, you can't! You're not taking my leg! You are not! I'm no help if I can't fight!
Then you will die, do you
this
hear me?
Indeed.
Your leg will rot and it will kill you.
Do it then.
Do you want that?
Don't take my leg. Please.
I won't let you. I'd rather die.
I can't, you know that.
Hold still.
I'm trying, but God, it hurts.
Still more in there.
Okay, God. Let me see your eyes. Good. Now quiet for a moment. I need to listen to your breathing.
There's more. I can feel them.
This one's in deep. Hold still.
I'm trying, but God, it hurts.
I can read this now, and it's pointing somewhere.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way.